Hey guys, and welcome back to another how-to video day. I'll show you guys how to hang mobs in MCP Easy 15.0. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so it's really simple. All you need first get some fences and build up. Make it pretty high, but not too high. I think this height should be good enough. Yeah, it should be good. Hopefully it'll be good. Or not, we'll make it higher. So let's remove all the other fences. And what you need is a test cell. So let's get a new cow. Let's leash it up. There we go. Then what you're gonna do is put it there. Put the leash there. Put it. There you go. Wait. Where is he? You cheeky bastard. Don't run. Let's get another one. Okay, let's get this, and let's just do that. Okay, that's not high enough, give me a second, let's make it a bit higher. Okay, so made it a bit higher, okay. Now let's get this cow here, for example. And let's go up. As you can see here, the leash, as we call it, like, it bounces, and look at this. Is that your cowboy, basically, look at this. But that's really fun, honestly, look at all these. This is just awesome, honestly. So let's just put up here, and voila, you have a hanging cow. That's literally like one of the most coolest things ever in MCPE so far. Look at this, please. That you can push and whatnot. It's like a pinata, basically. Look at that. Okay, let's get our pinata stick. I'll use this. And dead. Oh. So anyways guys, that's how you can hang animals basically in MCP Easy Mode 14.0. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. I mean 15. I just keep saying 14. So yeah, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. As always, please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe for more. And yeah, more how-tos coming soon. So stay tuned. See you guys later.